St. John's Educational Institutions, located in picturesque landscape of Shankarapura, has been serving the people of this area, providing a quality education for the past 20 years. Just as the fragrance of jasmine from Shankarapura has spread far and wide the globe, the students who studied in these institutions have made name and fame, spreading its aroma to the different continents of the world. Here, we present before you a documentary that provides the glimpses of our school and college in the academic year 2018 and 19.
Hello everybody, dear friends. I am very much delighted and happy that your beloved children and wards are getting education in a St. John's Educational Institutions, Shankarapura. We intend to impart value-based education. The following are the objectives of our institutions. First, we wish to see all-round development of the children, such as physical, intellectual, emotional, and spiritual. Second, we desire to inculcate creative ability, creative thinking, and intellectual excellence in our students. Thirdly, we do foster good habits, brotherhood, and patriotism in them. Dear friends, our aim is to have integral development of the whole human person, guided by the teaching and inspiration of Christ. So hurry up to get admission in our St. John's Educational Institutions. Thanks and God bless you.
St. John's Academy and PU College, Shankarapura, Annual Report of 2018 and 19. Respected Reverend Father Ferdinand Gonzalez, President and the Correspondent of St. John's Institutions, the Chief Guest Dr. Gerald Pinto, Retired Principal of First Grade College, Milagres, Kalyanpur, Reverend Father Royson Fernandez, the Assistant Parish Priest, dignitaries on and off the days, teaching and administrative staff, parents, students, invitees, and friends. I am immensely glad and proud to place before you a brief report of the various events and activities of our institution of the academic year 2018 and 19. The management. St. John's Academy High Primary School, St. John's Academy High School, and PU College are managed by the Catholic Board of Education, Mangalore, and Catholic Education of Society of Udupi, respectively. Infrastructure. Our institution is well equipped with its own independent infrastructure with all necessary amenities, spacious and ventilated classrooms, a vast playground, a clean drinking water facility which provides a healthy and hygienic environment to the students. We have an audio-visual room, latest CC cameras, ECA rooms, separate dressing rooms for boys and girls, a conference hall, an infirmary, and an auditorium with all modern sound system, and above all, well-equipped labs, a good library, and a computer room. We have a school bus facility which makes our students traveling safe and comfortable. Staff. We are fortunate to have 39 well-qualified staff members. We have some new faces in our institutions this year. Mrs. Renier Krasta, Mrs. Mahalakshmi, Ms. Sahana B to the primary, Ms. Rashmita and Ms. Anusha to the science stream, and Mrs. Ansila Fernandez, Mrs. Nayana Leticia Lobo, and Mrs. Anusha D'Souza to the commerce section of POC. Mrs. Komalangi has been promoted from primary to high school. We accord them warm welcome and look forward to their good services in the days to come. We remain grateful to the teachers and lecturers who have left this institution for better prospects. Results. In keeping with our motto, success through hard work, the 11th batch of the POC has brought a remarkable result of 97.22%, which is the highest in this locality. We are proud to say that 6 of our students have secured distinction, Deeksha has secured 100 out of 100 in maths, and Royson DiMello secured 100 out of 100 in computer science. The 11th batch of the high school also has shown a remarkable performance in the academic year 2017 and 18, securing a result of 97.56%. We aim to perform better results in the coming year. We are immensely glad to say that 11 students have secured distinction. Sagar scored 100 out of 100 in social science, 124 out of 125 in Kannada, and Nidhi Shetty 99 out of 100 in Hindi. Sports events. Our college has performed extremely well in various sports and games conducted at the school, taluk and district level. Our POC girls have won football matches both at the taluk and district level. They have also participated in the state level tournament in Mandya district. Congratulations to our students. They have made us proud. St. John's Academy school events. St. John's Academy has made a remarkable progress in the field of sports this academic year. High school, both girls and boys, have secured first place in the taluk level football matches held at Shirwan. The basketball teams of both the primary and the high school have won taluk and division level matches, which was conducted in Nitte and Mangalore respectively. Many of our students have taken part in the Pratibha Karanji, and 3 of them have secured first place in the taluk level, and 1 of them has secured first place in the district level. Events and celebrations. We inaugurated the academic year on 6th June 2018 with blessings of God imparted upon the institution by the corresponding Reverend Father Ferdinand Gonzalez. The achievers of the academic year 2017-18 were felicitated during this occasion. Students were motivated through an orientation program by Dr. Ajay D'Souza and Mrs. Renita of Asha Jyoti Academy, Mangalore. The PTA committee members were elected for the year 2018-19. Mrs. Veena D'Souza from the primary, Mrs. Lenny D'Souza for the high school, and Mr. John Rodriguez for the PU college. Mohammed Rifat of primary and Reenal Martis for high school were elected as SPLs. Kristen Korda of second PUC and Prajwal Amin of first PUC were elected as CPL and DCPL. An awareness program on drug addiction was held on 28th June 2018, Sub-Inspector Mr. Nityananda Gowda and team were the resource persons. Maximum number of students participated in the annual sports meet held on 28th, 29th and 30th November. World Environment Day was celebrated on June 5th with the students drawing colorful pictures on the occasion of the World Environment Day. The Eco Club and the Science Club were inaugurated on June 14th. The students who achieved the distinction were honored by the PTA on June 15th. The school celebrated the last days of month as Bagless Day. The school parliament was inaugurated on 30th June. Dr. Lena Sequeira, principal of Nursing College, Manipal, briefed students on the precautionary measures to be taken on malaria, Zika, and dengue fever. Towards saving the earth, an awareness abhiyan with a call to avoid plastic was held. The shop owners in the vicinity of Shankarapura were appealed to stop distributing plastic. Taluk level shuttle badminton event was held in the indoor shuttle badminton court of St. John the Evangelist Church. St. John's institutions jointly celebrated the Independence Day with all grandeur on August 15th. Our students celebrated Engineers Day by presenting a variety of models to commemorate 158th birth anniversary of Sir M. Vishwesharaya. Sarvadharma Prarthane and cleaning program was organized on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. Awareness was created among the students regarding good and bad effects of media by Mr. Vinod Ganguly. On 22/10/2018, Mr. Derek Mascarenhas provided career guidance to our students on choosing a right career. Most Reverend Gerald Isaac Lowe, the Bishop and the President of the Catholic Education Society, Udupi, visited our institution on 24/9/2018. Extracurricular activities. With an aim of shaping the personality of our students and nurturing their potentialities, the institution conducts various extracurricular activities. They include dance, music, keyboard, karate, craft, stitching and embroidery, abacus. Besides these events, our different clubs organize various activities and conduct various competitions such as drawing, singing, elocution, essay, quiz, fancy dress, rangoli, and the scout guide, club and bulbul activities. A deep debt of gratitude. We thank God, the Almighty, for His continuous blessings and Saint John, our patron, for his benevolent patronage. We remain grateful to Dr. Gerald Pinto, the chief guest of the today's program, for his valuable message. We wish to express our gratitude to our dear correspondent, Reverend Father Ferdinand Gonzalez, for his support and all that he has been to the school. We are grateful to the teaching and the administrative staff, both of St. John's Academy and PUC, for their wholehearted cooperation in molding the future generation in this institution. Our sincere thanks to Mr. Mohandas Shetty, the headmaster of Kannada Medium School, Mrs. Irene D'Souza, the headmistress of St. John's Higher Primary School, and their staff for their support. We remain grateful to the management and PTA committee for their support. We thank you, dear parents, well-wishers, students, for your constant support and your presence today. Last but not the least, we thank all those who have helped us to grow day by day. Thank you. God bless you.